When Bosnian Serb forces launch an offensive on Srebrenica, we escape into the woods. After running away for a couple of days under heavy bombardment by the Serbs, we were forced to surrender. The Serb army captured us. When the sun came down, they started mass executions. Shots were fired. I don't remember whether I lost consciousness, but I do remember pain in my right side. When the killing stopped, some of the soldiers gave orders to check out the bodies one more time. That's what they did. One of them was right in front of my eyes and killed another man. He didn't know that I was alive. Then they left. I begged God just to let me die, because the pain was unbearable. I noticed a man who was moving among the dead bodies. I asked him, "Are you alive?" He answered, "Yes." A few hours later, we united each other and escaped into the woods. Maybe one of the reasons I survived is to be here and testify about the killings. Why me? Only God knows.